Chickies, thanks for hanging out for a few minutes today. We're going to be chatting about the new and improved Beat Bib. It's a makeup bib that converts to a makeup bag. So I hope you'll join me for today's video. If you're new here, I'm Christine, curate beauty, lifestyle, as well as raw vlogs. Greatly appreciate it if you please subscribe to my channel. Would absolutely love it if you'd be part of the Chicky crew. Also, don't forget to hit that bell to be notified of new videos. So I was really excited when Beat Bib reached out and asked if I would like to try their new and improved version. So thank you so much, Beat Bib, for partnering with me for today's video. I have been testing out the new and improved Beat Bib the past few weeks. I'm gonna give you a review on it, comparison between the original and the new one, and also just my overall thoughts on the product. When you first receive it, this is the box that it will come in. Just a nice sleek box. This is exactly what it looks like. It's essentially a bib for applying your makeup. And if you are like me, I'm prone to always spilling some sort of foundation, concealer, eyeshadow all over my shirt, especially when I'm wearing white. Let me know if that happens to you guys. So a couple of additions that they included in the new and improved version is that now they have this zippered pocket. So the zippered pocket, you have three pockets, and then you have another Velcroed area. These are actually two pockets for you to place, say, your makeup brushes. It fits actually a bunch of makeup brushes, which I thought was really handy. The really cool thing about the new version is that it has an adjustable Velcro, which I thought was a really good upgrade. So you can actually make this as loose or as snug as you would like. So this is what it would look like when you're wearing the Beat Bib. It's made of 100% cotton. You can spot clean if you're using like a purple or a pink, and then you wanna use a brown. You can kind of just swish your brush on here to clean it off. Now on the back, it's made of this fleece material. It's nice and comfortable. So let me show you a comparison of the original version of the Beat Bib, which is a lot smaller. This one has five pockets at the bottom. The closure is a snap closure, and it's only two different sizes. The biggest difference would be the length, because on this, on me, only comes to about my waist area. But with the new and improved Beat Bib, this actually covers all of my thighs, so I don't have to worry about any foundation, concealer, or like any eyeshadow droppings falling onto my legs. So that's a really, really great thing. Not only is it a makeup bib, but you can also convert it into a makeup bag. Well, once you're done using your Beat Bib, you just lay it flat, place your brushes, your makeup in the desired pockets, zip up the pocket area, and then you just simply fold down both of the flaps for the neck portion, fold over the sides, and then you'll see it has a snap. You just snap it together, and then it even has two handles so you can take it with you on the go. This I find is super convenient, so you don't need to have the Beat Bib and then an additional makeup bag. This is like an all-in-one. You can put it in your bag, in maybe your tote bag. You can just kind of leave this in the car because it is very discreet. It's very easy just to kind of take it with you on the go. And I'm sure a lot of us, we end up touching up our makeup in the car. You definitely still want to make sure that you protect your clothing, because sometimes that's how it happens. You end up spilling some makeup when you're touching up your powder, or if you're touching up your blush, or something happens, something will end up spilling all over your clothing. So just taking the additional step of wearing the Beat Bib, it can completely save your outfit. Also, one of the best parts about Beat Bib is that it is washable and reusable, and trust me, I've gotten so much use out of the original. So I'm really glad that they came out with the upgraded version, because I know I'm going to get a ton of use out of this. I'm really, really enjoying the new and improved version of Beat Bib. Make sure you check them out on Instagram. I'm gonna leave their handle right here on the screen, as well as down below in the description box. So let me know your thoughts on the new and improved Beat Bib. I would love to get your feedback and hear if you have picked this up, or if this is something that you are thinking about purchasing. I would love to know. So I hope you enjoyed hanging out today, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please make sure you give this video a like. Subscribe if you have not already. Would love for you to be a part of the Chicky crew. Thank you, Chickies, so much for watching. Have an amazing day, and I will see you in my next video. Mwah.